Technical difficulties.
Who's happening?
Where's Louis?
Louis, why are you
Louis? How'd you get here?
How did you get there?
I don't know.
Magic carpet, it's gotta be.
I don't know. Ugh. Jeez. Anyway.
Welcome back to the video day!
I love those diaries! Yeah!
Yeah!
The video diaries are back. The video diaries are back. The video
diaries. Dance, go!
Stop!
I have to say, this has been one of the best years of our lives so far. Wouldn't you agree, boss?
Yeah. Unbelievable.
It's been great. It's all thanks to you guys. Thanks for everything you've done for us so far. We've had a song out.
Can you believe it? We've had two.
We've had
three.
We've had an album out. We're doing a tour.
It's alright then.
Don't anyone else miss the diaries?
Yes.
Big time.
Now, like old times, we're going to answer some of your questions. First question that we've had in is from Valeria. She says, what is your most embarrassing moment? Liam?
Well, my most embarrassing moment had to be when we were on tour and I split my trousers in front of about 9,000 people. We had to do two songs before we got back to the main stage, and that was rather embarrassing in my Man of Steel.
And whose fault was that, Liam?
It was your fault, Liam.
It was. The next question we've got is from Ash, and she wants to know what our first impressions of each other were. And I'm going to ask you, Liam, to put you under pressure here, mate. What was your first impression of me?
Well, please, I've got some dignity. Thing is, we had quite a short time to get to know each other, but I think all our personalities came out quite strong from the off. Yeah, like that. Like, Niall was completely carefree, loud, loving life.
Yeah, but...
Liam's changed a little bit since then.
Yeah.
You're quite uptight, quite serious.
I was a serious
But he's quite cheeky now.
Zayn
was quiet, but he's come out of his shell now, haven't you?
No,
he hasn't. And Harry was his usual charming self.
Cheeky chappy.
Look at these dimples.
And the Tomo was quiet, but you get to know him. It's Tomo time.
Yeah, you were actually really quiet so often, and then
what's that?
Just out of nowhere started being loud.
The next question's from Mary, and she wants to know, do we have any rituals before a concert?
I haven't done it much lately, but what I used to do is I used to brush my teeth.
Yeah, me too. Change the old socks.
Yeah. Change the pants.
Louis, what about you?
We always
Louis, answer the question, Louis. She wants to know what you do before you go on stage. Tell her.
I think this is a demonstration of what he does before he goes on stage.
This is how he runs his vocal cords.
Anyway, Liam. Liam, what do you do before you go on stage?
Before we go on stage. The boys are
laughing
at me.
Sorry,
Louis. You're gonna face over here! What'd you say, Louis?
Before I go on stage, Shut up, Louis. Before I go on stage, I would probably do some press-ups or something just to concentrate myself.
Ooh, look at me.
Look at you. Press-ups.
Have like a big hood up as well.
Yeah, we do a little... And what do you say, Harry, innit?
We go. Let's do this, Pooh.
We've got a wiki question from Vanessa, and she's asking, for the impending zombie apocalypse, what would be our weapon of choice?
Mask and tape.
Okay.
He said mask and tape, I think.
No.
What would your weapon of choice
be? I said a man with paint.
Man with cake.
Paint.
Cheats.
Now, what would your weapon of choice be?
Orange peels.
Orange peels. Liam, what would you use?
I come here to play today. I would use a snooker cue.
What would you use?
Mask and paint.
Okay, mask and tape.
What? No! Man with paint.
Man with cake.
No!
Okay. What?
Circular shapes.
Okay, Harry, what
Catherine Tate.
like a wok.
Wok one.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for your questions. You can leave your next questions for the next diary under here, or leave a YouTube link to a video question. And we'll try and get as many done in the next video as possible. So thanks for all your questions, and we'll see you very soon on the next diary. Thank you.
Bye. Bye.
What's this?
Poo.
Mary.
This is real, it does really hurt.